でね、ここは広角の設備の必要数はこっちの書類を見て確認してね。
Okay, it looks like Mio is doing student council work. As we come to April 25th, Thursday, it's like 3 days later. In that case, what about this part here? You have to wait for the reports of the respective clubs, right?
うん、その場合は報告の上がってない部活動を回って自分で回収するんだよ。
Thanks for teaching me, Mio. Appreciate it. Okay, leave that to me. Listening to Mio's explanation, I drive what she teaches me into my mind. Individually, they're all pretty easy to do, but what makes it tough is the amount of things you have to remember. So, when I'm done recording it, what should I do with it?In batches, okay. I see. Thanks, Mio. Your explanations are quite easy to digest.
昨日もユーリちゃんから教えてもらってたんだ。
But it's pretty clear. You explained it very clearly, so thank you. But still, it's not like you simply repeated what she told you word for word, right? You phrased it in your own words, right? From listening to Mio, it comes across quite clearly that she's trying to explain it in her own words. It proves that she properly understands what she has been taught. That's expected from my senpai mentor at the student council. I'm serious. But I really meant it when I said it was easy to digest.
それはきっと先生が良かったからだよ。だから、ゆりちゃんを褒めてあげて。
Really? Having that said, she smiles sweetly.
私のことは褒めてくれないの?
Okay, you're good, aunt, you're good. That's all. You're not excellent or what, you're just good. The moment she was addressed, Mio jumped up a couple of centimeters in her chair.
Jinbo-senpai!
Bikurishita! Bikurishita! You see, that's severe heart attack. you're just bikuri, just you.Frightened me. I had a fright or something like that. But I had a heart attack. That's a bit exaggerated. Okay.
驚かしちゃったかな?
What are you doing, senpai?
仲良さそうに話をしてたからつい邪魔したくなっちゃった。けどユーマ君は驚かなかったね。
Nope. I'm actually expecting you to come. That's because I saw you.But intimately or not, we've only been talking about work anyway. So, what do you want? You don't mean to tell me that you came here only to butt in, do you?
あれ、そもそも私のことを喋ってなかった?
In a good way, yeah. You mean us? Not really.
でもさっき、先輩って言ったよね?
Yeah, I say senpai something, but, did I say you? Nah, I was talking about you, yes.It's probably when I referred to Mio as my senpai. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, he is referring to Mio as his senpai, not you, aunt. I didn't mean you when I said senpai. I was just teasing Mio, you know.
せっかくユーマ君たちに噂されちゃってるって思って喜んできたのに。
Yeah, I'm just praising Mio, you know. Regarding Mio as my senpai, I'm not talking about you. Sorry, I was just praising Mio a bit.
どうしてミオちゃんに?そっか。
What do you see? After pondering shortly, she apparently arrived at an understanding.
ユーマ君にとってミオちゃんは生徒会の先輩になるんだもんね。
Something like that, yeah. Yeah, because I'm in a position where I'm being taught by Mio. I'm the newest member after all.
うん、感心感心。ミオちゃんもだいぶ生徒会の仕事を覚えてきたもんね。
ありがとうございます。
もう安心してお仕事を任せられるから、すごく助かっちゃってるな。
いつも教えてくれるユーリちゃんとジンポー先輩のおかげですよ。
じゃあ、
その先輩を助けると思って、ちょっと二人にお願いをしてもいい？
What favor? What is it?
連休中だけど、5月5日と6日に生徒会の仕事を頼みたくて、大丈夫？
I guess it's okay as long as those 2 days aren't public holidays, I guess. The last 2 holidays are also their holidays. Okay.
一応補足するけど、5日はいろいろお願いしたい仕事があって時間がかかるけど、6日はすぐ終わると思う。
So the fee is going to be the busy day. I see. Okay. At the moment, I don't have any plans anyway, so I don't mind.
ありがとう、ヨマくん。ミオちゃんはどうかな？
はい。私も大丈夫です。
Okay, if Mio's there, then I'm there with her too. It's always fun to be with Mio.
よかった。じゃあよろしくね。あとミオちゃん、区切りのいいところでこっちに来てくれない？
はい。何ですか？
どうしても手伝ってほしいことがあるの。急ぎじゃないんだけどね。
Why are you asking Mio though? What about me? is there something only Mio can do? Maybe it's the watering of plants?
なら、ゆうくんの。
Yeah, what about me? No, we left off at a convenient part. I'll do the rest myself.
いいの？
I guess. If I encounter something I've forgotten, I'll go ask. And also, it's better to have me do it alone for review, don't you think? True?
先輩のところに行ってくるね。
Yeah, you go do your thing.
ごめんね、ヤマくん。ちょっとだけミオちゃんを借りていくから。
Alright. Waving her hand flutteringly, Senpai returns to her desk together with Mio. Well then. Okay, let's follow up on my words and review what I've been taught. By the time I'm done with this, Mio should already be back as well.Oh, you have something to say, Yuri? Tsukishima? As I'm staring at the papers in front of me, Tsukishima addresses me in a low-key manner. She throws a quick glimpse in the direction of Mio and Senpai. Does she want to talk about something she doesn't want the others to overhear? What is it? Sure?
Arigato. Kocchi ni kite kureru?
Come with you?I was just thinking in my mind that could this be like in Yuri's route where like Mio is secretly in love with Yuri, but then you know then it's like Yuri envying Yuma and Mio. So is this like the same scenario in Mio's route where where Mio could be envying over Yuri and Yuma, but I don't think so. that was just me thinking in the back of my mind, but I don't think so. Urged by Tsukishima, I leave my chair. So, what do you need? We're in front of the student council room, but there are no signs of anyone around here, so there's no need to worry that someone will overhear our conversation. Oh, right. Yeah, Mio's birthday, I forgot about that. Because in Yuri's route, there's also the mention of Mio's birthday, right? And then, Yuri and Yuma went to buy a gift for Mio. So is it going to be somewhat the same in this route, in Mio's route? Yeah, on the 8th. Come to think of it, I've talked about it with her just the other day.
Mio, 何か予定あるって言ってた？今年は平日だけど。その前の連休中とか。
She said that their parents invited them over to their place, so she's going to visit them together with Miyu-san. It's still vivid in my memory how happy she was to be able to see them again after a long time.
そっか。じゃあ、ダメかな。
Black. Well, we could find a gidei, I guess. What do you mean? Do you want something with her during Golden Week?She's my childhood friend, so you can be open with me if it's about her. If there's anything I can help with, I will.
party をしたいなって思ってるの。
You want me to hold a birthday party for her? Are you going to help me? A birthday party, huh? I see. I guess that's why she wanted to know whether Mio had any plans.
去年、私と花の誕生日の時、Mio がお祝いしてくれて、だから、お返ししたいなって。
And you want me to help out? Sure, why not? Oh, I didn't know about that. But saying that you want to return the favor, you must be someone who cares a whole lot about their fans.
そんな、Mio には他にもいっぱいお世話になってるもの。
Really? Being humble about it is yet again very like her. Back on topic, would it be better to keep it a secret for Mio?
できればサプライズにしたいなって。
Yes, surprise you. Got it. In that case, I'll help you with that. All the more since Mio has been helping me out a lot recently. Not only regarding student council work, but also back then when she assisted me during the checkup.
協力してもらってもいい?
Well, sure, it's Mio's birthday, so... Yeah, why not? Yeah, of course. In fact, it's more like I should be asking you to let me help.
よかった。ありがとう、アサバ君。
No problem. Anytime for you. No, no. Isn't it still too early to thank me? We still haven't decided anything at all.
Oh, そうだよね。
Yeah, we need to also decide on a present, right?Is there anything in particular you thought of doing?
まだ何も。ミオの予定もわからなかったし。でも、ご両親のところへ行くなら、パーティーをしたりするのは難しいかな。
It'll be hard, but not impossible. No, I don't think so. To begin with, she said they would only stay for one night. From what I heard, Mio-san is a bit busy, and they also worried about the shrine.Well, there has to be someone to manage the shrine. The shrine can't be like vacant for, can't be closed for like 2 or 3 days or so. Well, I suppose they also visit them on the Bon Festival. Besides, she herself seemed okay with it.
そっか。なら大丈夫かな?
The questions are, on which day should we hold a party?And what are the exact plans for the party itself?
場所も決めてないしね。
How many people do you plan on inviting? Probably just a handful, probably same as last year, maybe like Hana and me, Yuma, and that's it? Or maybe the whole student council?
私と Hana と、生徒会のみんな、あと、Mio さんかな?
Yeah, pretty much.In that case, we'll need a suitable place for that number of people. It may still be 2 weeks in the future, but since we also have to think about birthday presents, it's better to decide on that quickly. I'll give all of those things some thought.
お願い。私もどこか使えそうなところがないか探してみるから。
Alright. You go do your thing, I do my thing too. But anyhow, preparing a surprise party for Mio, huh?Well, in Yuri's route, we didn't do a surprise party, right? Just did a party. That might be kind of difficult, just the two of us. We need help. Let's go back to the student council room for now. If we take too long, it might make Mio suspicious of us.
そうだね。
Yeah.
あれ、兄さん、Yuri 先輩とどこか行ってたの?
Talking about some stuff?There was something regarding school facilities I didn't fully understand, so I asked Tsukishima to explain it to me.
そうなんですか?
Yeah, really.
ほら、私ならよく見回りもしてるし、詳しいから。
Yeah, yeah, that's right, Yuri, that's right. Tsukishima goes along with my attempt to gloss it over. Considering her personality,I think she's quite bad at lying, but in this situation, there's no other way out. It's fine to let Konami know as well, but not here. Mio might overhear it as well. I'll explain it to her later anyway. But for now, the best call is to gloss over it somehow.
怪しい。
Should we let So know too? I don't quite trust him, but... no, I'm kidding, but...
はい。
Don't worry, I'll explain to you guys later, okay? For some reason, Sou and Konami exchange glances and nod. Why exactly so fishy?
Saki, Tsukishima-san no hou kara koe o kakete ta daro.
Aha, and?
生徒会室から出て行った時も Marude hitome o kini suru mitai ni kosokoso shite ta yo.
Okay, do I look concerned? They're pretty sharp. No, we really just...
Nani nani? Yuma-kun to Yuri ga dou kashita?
Oh no, no! Don't get this misunderstanding. I'm now playing Mio's route, okay? Not Yuri's route. This is bad. Seems like Senpai is done with whatever she has been doing together with Mio. So how are you going to get out of this mess? See, we're doing it so badly. Which means... Oh, it's nothing, Mio. Could you help to water the plants, you know, in the courtyard? Yeah, you know, help that. Do that first, then we'll meet later, can? Mio's figure also partly sticks out from behind Senpai. Yeah, nandemonai.
Sono ari ni wa nanda ka awatete nai? Sore wa sono...
Well, if we let them know, then it won't be a surprise anymore. That's the thing.
Yeah, Kaichou! Jitsu wa sakki, Yuma to Tsukishima-san ga futari shite kosokoso to doko ka e shikekonde tan su yo.
Hey, so shh! No, actually, I shouldn't say shh. We didn't do anything like that. I'm not playing Yuri's route now, okay? Hey, no slander there! Do we seriously have to tell the truth? I think we need to, because otherwise this will be a huge misunderstanding. And then Sou just has to say it like that. Damn you! This is rapidly progressing in an unfavorable direction. Yo, there's something regarding what you just taught me I don't understand. Can you spare me a moment? Yeah, I think a good solution would be to bring Mio out of here first, and then come back, and then while I'm out with Mio, Yuri will explain the situation. Ah, good plan. Let's go over to my workplace. For the present, I should prioritize making sure to keep Mio away from this topic. I'm counting on you, Yuri. I'm counting on you to explain everything to them. Sorry, Tsukishima. I'll leave the rest to you. I entrust Tsukishima with taking care of the others. I return to my seat together with Mio. You have to, otherwise it'll lead to a misunderstanding, please. I didn't do anything with her, okay?
それでそんなに慌てるのは変じゃねえ。はい。見るからに挙動不審です。
You just explain the truth to them while I keep Mio occupied. That's supposed to be the plan. I'm kind of putting Yuri in the spot, but Tsukishima desperately tries to gloss over it. It's me, I don't know what's wrong with her. It'll be best for her if you simply leave her alone. Well then, about the product name here. Well, I apologize to Tsukishima in my heart. I have your Teach Me Student Council work. Okay. Yuri handle this. Don't worry.
Aoi-san, okawari desu.
I'll make it up to you, Yuri, alright? Isn't that your third bowl already? Don't come whining later that your stomach hurts because you ate too much. Well, we know that. We all know that Tina's a glutton. Eats a lot. Actually, come to think of it, I never actually seen the food that Aoi-san cooks. I mean, it should be the the standard, you know, sumptuous meal, but I would still like to see what food she actually cooks. I do know that aunt cooks is good at cooking omelette rice, right? Yeah. That's all I know.
Arigatou, Tina-chan. Takusan tabete moraeru to watashi mo ureshii yo.
Oh man, the taste doesn't change the fact that there's only so much that can fit in a human stomach though. Yeah, and you're supposed to eat 80% full, as the Japanese say, don't eat too full.
Hey, Nii-san, mou sugu Mio-san no tanjoubi da yo ne?
Yep, did Yuri explain to you about the surprise party? Yeah, that's right. I mean, if she didn't do that, we can explain that to Konami. Now that she mentions it, Konami still doesn't know about it. Okay, we can explain it to her now.
Sokka, Mio-chan mata hitotsu otona ni naru nda ne.
Really? She's going to become an adult? Wait, is she going to become 16? Because I think, if I'm not wrong, 16 is the age that you become an adult, right?
Mio-san wa mou otona janai no desu ka? Style mo batsugun desu.
What does exceptional figure have anything to do with an adult? But anyway. I know what you mean, Konami, yes. I totally know what you mean, the center, right? The center of her body. For some reason, Konami is gazing at Aoi-san's chest area while muttering that in a serious tone. No! Aoi-san's melons are quite big too. Not as big as Mio's though. Oh no, Aoi. It totally has something to do with it, okay? It totally. You didn't forget that I'm present as well by any chance, Konami? What? Okay, on purpose? I swear you. However, this is good timing to bring up that topic. Aoi-san, there's something I want to discuss with you. Hey, I never said anything like that, Aoi. No, that's not it. I have a favor to ask. I mean, your boobs are okay. It's pretty plentiful. not as big as Aoi's, but still. Still good. What are you talking about? Seriously? Are you seriously suggesting that we go down a route together? Not that I mind. I mean, I've always said that Aoi route is a potential. It's definitely a potential. I won't insist, and I don't want to do it in the first place. And you, Konami, don't steer the conversation in a strange direction. Even Tina looks kind of shocked there. Can we not? Well, Tina's boobs are the smallest, but still. Either way, we shouldn't discriminate boobs, okay? Doesn't matter what sizes they are, all boobs are good. Yeah? You aren't listening to what I'm saying, are you? Not that I'm gonna hurt your boobs though. What are you talking about? Oh really? No? I think that is enough volume, Tina. Why is massaging Tina's boobs a crime? It's not like, well, it might make me a lolicon, but still. Aoi-san, please, calm down. If I don't cut to the chase at once, the conversation is going to digress even further. The favor I want to ask concerns a birthday party for Mio. Yep. Yeah. Today, Tsukishima consulted with me that she wanted to hold a surprise party for Mio. And since we don't have a location yet, I wanted to ask whether we can hold it here. Ah, here as the location of Mio's birthday party. That would be interesting. Because in Yuri's root, Mio's birthday party was held in her house. Yep. Yeah, we didn't want Mio to overhear. She would definitely be happy about it, but you would ruin the surprise.
Surprise party, ka.
Yeah, I'll leave it to you to handle the food. But that would cause you unnecessary hassle. I don't think Aoi minds. I think she loves cooking. Always chuckle whenever I hear Tina say meow. Like. Anyway. I mean, like, literally, the only two people who Tina mispronounces the names are Yuri Yuri and Meow. I mean, she had no problem pronouncing Konami's name. Konami perfect, Yuma also perfect, and Aoi also perfect. So why is it that only Yuri Yuri and Meow are the only two? Why are they the only two girls that Tina mispronounces their names? I don't get it, but like, oh well, anyway. We expect around 7 or 8 people to come. Is that alright? Actually, does Tina know? So I don't think she does, right? Alright, you go, girl. You go, Aoi. Now, of course, Tina won't mispronounce Aunt's name because Tina and Aunt, we know that they are soulmates, so they know each other pretty well. If Tina actually mispronounces Aunt's name, then that is a problem. Seems she's all fired up for it. I guess turning down her goodwill would only be rude then. Yeah, that's why we thought we should hold it on a different day. I can't say which day exactly before confirming your plans though. Yeah, that's the plan. But which day exactly? I agree. During Golden Week, finding a day when everyone has time should be the easiest. What about you, Aoi-san? Okay. Okay, then I'll consult with Tsukishima regarding that. Well, I remember the 6. We can clear up work pretty quickly, so on the 5th and 6th, right? I have that in mind, of course. Senpai said we will be done in no time on the 6th, so there shouldn't be a problem as long as we just avoid the 5th precisely. Yeah, of course. It's Mio's sister after all, of course we're gonna invite her. Yeah, that's the plan. But are we going to tell her about the plan? Probably you can. I mean, we can trust Mio to not tell Mio. Okay. Yeah, I mean, because Mio is basically Aoi and Nao's junior, right? Yeah, I mean senior. Yeah, no, junior. Yeah, Mio is Aoi and Nao's junior by 2 years. Or actually by 3 years. Yeah, so then it's settled. We hold a party during Golden Week. I'll casually ask Mio what plan she has. Actually, I think it's more like, I don't think Mio actually, she has met Aoi and Nao, yes, but only like during graduation, I guess. Yeah, like when Mio came in, then Aoi and Nao went out, right? Yeah. Okay. Alright, grand birthday celebration, let's go. Anyways, thanks to everyone's cooperation, I have secured both a location and food. I should contact Tsukishima regarding that as soon as I'm back in my room. Okay. Looking forward to that day. So are we going to fast forward to that day? Not yet.
今日も気持ちいい
Because it's the Golden Week is in May, right? So we're targeting 6 May. But now it's April 26th, Friday. We leisurely head towards school, walking between the two rows of trees while the morning sunlight pours in through the leaves. True, it's a pleasant morning, the weather is fine too, perfect.
これだけの陽気だと授業中に眠りしちゃいますね。そうだよね。寝ちゃわないように気をつけないと。
Could it be you stayed up late last night or something?
うん、ついつい本を読んじゃって。
Ah, what book is it? May I ask what book is it? We all know what book it is. It's a manga, right? Konami, don't. You don't want to know. What the heck of a title is this? The Step Brothers Pledge? It's that sort of book again, huh? Yeah. By the way, there'll be school in between. But Golden Week holidays begin tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow? Wait. But he said 5th and 6th, right? So, oh. Right. 5th and 6th, that would actually be... Isn't that next Thursday, Friday? Let me see if there's anything. Yeah. No. 5th and 6th would be like Sunday and Monday, isn't it? The next Sunday. Yeah. And the following Monday. Also serving the purpose of changing the topic, I touch on this matter.
そうだね。学校のみんなと会えないのは寂しいけど、お休みが続くのって楽しみかも。
Looking forward to reading more of those manga?
私も連休中の課題のことを忘れて、全力で休みを満喫します。
No, please don't forget about them. Bad idea. You really gotta do those.
やらなかったらどうなっちゃうかな?
Well, you'll be scolded by the teacher. Your grades will drop, ultimately making Aoi-san sad in the consequence, and me too.
それはやらないわけにはいかないね。
I don't know whether I'll be offending you, but if there's anything difficult, you can come ask me anytime.
うん、頼りにしてる。
Alright.That's it, Konami is actually really good at school. It's highly unlikely that she'll come to ask me.
Yu-kun and Konami-chan are always friendly. Do you have any plans for the
holidays? Yeah, we do have some plans. Not telling you though. Only student council, I guess. You, Konami? That's the same as the student council.
メンバーは同じでもやってることが違うからね。
Yeah, completely different. But you do student council work, right?
そっか。二人ともゆっくりできるんだね。
Kick back, okay? And what about you, Mio? You're going to visit your parents, right?
うん。あさっての28日と29日だよ。
That's actually earlier than expected. The first half of the holidays, huh? Having gained the information I've been looking for, I secretly exchanged glances with Konami.
Mio-san に用事があるとは聞きましたが、本当に一泊で帰ってくるんですか?
Ah, yeah, yes. I said before, Mio is in university. Then obviously, Aoi and Nao are now working.
それだけじゃなくて、神社も心配だしね。
Yeah.Well, from the 30th on, it's 2 days of school again anyway.
そうなの。だからお姉ちゃんと相談して決めたんだ。
Okay. Then you only have student council work on the 6th? Featuring the calendar from memory, I picked the day on which it seems the easiest for everyone to get up and ask.
うん。昨日神保先輩にお願いされたし。それがどうしたの?
Just asking.If you feel like it, want to come over to our place?
Yu-kun のお家に?
Well, just for the fun of it, you know. I mean, I think the 6th is the last day of the Golden Week, yeah? For a woman, she shows a surprised expression in response to my sudden suggestion. But that expression immediately transforms into a smile.
うん、 Konami-chan mo iru no?
Yeah, and Tina-san as well.
Tanoshisou kamo!
Mio-san no tame ni oishii okashi o yoi shimasu yo.
Yummy snacks!
Hondo?
Nan dattara, okashi no hoka ni juice mo tsukemasu yo.
And it's, well, it's kind of surprising that Mio doesn't question like, why are you inviting me to your house, you know? But yeah, because Mio's not the sort of person to question that, right? Yeah, I wouldn't get suspicious and all that. She was just the kind of person, yeah, she's the happy-go-lucky type of person, so she'll just go with the flow. You talk like a kidnapper showing them to a kid. Really? Does it sound like that? Adding some taste issues? Kind of, maybe.
Konami-chan nara sarawarete mo ii kamo.
Watashi mo, Mio-san wo issou mendou mimasu ne.
What? What are you talking about? Don't say silly things like that. And by the way, that just sounded like you're proposing to her. Does it all? Oh yeah, kind of.
Mio-san nara kekkonshite mo ii kamo.
Please don't take this route to the lesbian route. Actually, I don't mind Yuri. I just mind Yaoi. Yeah, I don't like Yaoi, but Yuri is fine. But this is not the time for Yuri.
So, Yu-kun ga oni-chan? Yu oni-chan te yonda hou ga ii?
You're a man older than me, you know.
Ah, iwarete mireba sou kamo. Toshiue no imoto te okashi ne.
Okay. Oh yeah. Mio is 1 month older. Because I remember Yuma's birthday is like in September, right? Or is it? Wait. In June. Yeah. I can't remember the day though. I think that kind of thing is actually possible in some cases like adoption. But yeah, it has a strange ring to it.
Konnani kawaii imoto o futari mo tsukuru da natte. Nii-san te ga zeitaku sugiru.
I don't mind getting more though. Really, you're blatantly referring to yourself as cute? Well, Konami is cute, she is. But anyhow, it feels somewhat refreshing hearing her call me Oni-chan. Oh yeah, Mio.
Nani? You Oni-chan?
Oh my god. don't call me that. Enough with calling me that. More importantly, is it okay to leave the shrine unmanned on the 6th? Are so unstaffed, okay. But what about things like shrines? Alright, since your grandparents left, you have to order them in advance by phone. Shrines are. I'm not sure what shrines are, but some maybe most likely some sort of sacred stuff relating to the shrine, holy stuff.
I mean, we
do expect nice people to be at the shrine because there's nothing tempting at the shrine. Like, you don't really expect people to go to the shrine and steal stuff and steal charms for that matter. Nobody would want to steal charms anyway. Yeah, it's just... So of course, only nice people be there. Yeah. Generally, that is. Unstaffed selling relies on the goodwill of people. But I guess it works out perfectly in this case because it's a shrine, precisely. Nobody would want to steal charms anyway. So that means it's also okay to invite Mio-san? Aoi-san said the same thing.
はい。久しぶりに会いたいって言ってまして、私も最近会ってないですから、お話ししたいです。そっか。じゃあ、私から誘っておくね。
All right. Okay. I'll also contact her from my end. But yeah, do that. Thanks. Perfect. I've got this in the bag, yeah. The plan is fixed.
Mio-san,
ちゃんと真面目に通ってるよ。もう単位も大体取り終わってるんだけど。
Oh, most of the credits is. Oh, wait. It seems we know now that Miyu-san is coming to Yuma's place. Does that mean she's going to wear something different than her shine outfit? I would definitely love to see her in another outfit besides the shine outfit. Yeah, the shine maiden outfit. Right now, Tsukishima is probably anxiously worrying about how it turned out online and confirming that Mio is all absorbed in a chat with Konami, I covertly sent Tsukishima a text. I mean, he already got the mobile number from Tsukishima, so... Wait, so we're actually going to... Wait, huh? We're going to hold the birthday party on the April 28th? I thought it's supposed to be the 6th. What's going on? Is there some inconsistency going on? Huh? Let's see. I guess it's about time for us to get going. Oh, okay, maybe not yet. Because the first line sounds like... the party is going to be held on this day, April 28th. But we'll see. We still have a little extra time, but we're meeting up with Tsukishima. Okay, yeah. So it's not on this day, yes. We're just meeting up with Tsukishima. It's likely that she's going to arrive 5 minutes before the appointed time. So we should also leave slightly early so that we don't make her wait. Yeah, Konami, what about you? In the end, it was decided that Mio's birthday party would be held at our place. Jimbo-senpai isn't free on that day, so she won't be able to participate. But it seems that the Tsukishima twins, Miyu-san and Soul, are gonna come. Or Jimbo-senpai couldn't make it? Why? As such, we are heading out to buy birthday presents together with Tsukishima today. This way, we can consult with each other, discuss our plans, and above all, it prevents us from buying the same presents. Yeah, we're gonna buy some presents on this day. Well, you just tell us what kind of birthday present you want from Mio, then we can try to buy it. She's right. In fact, you'll be doing more than enough on the day of the parties, doing the cooking and all. Okay. Yeah. And speaking of Tina, where is she anyway? I swear that killed her. And here she said she wanted to come along with us. Just where did she go?
Yuma-san, Konami-san, omatasesimashita.
What have you been busy with? As I look around while that flows through my mind, Tina appears accompanied by the sound of her light footsteps. You got changed? I mean, does this attire look any different? I think it still looks the same as before, right? Although, yeah, I think it still looks the same. I think it's the same. Same outfit. Oh, I see. You had to change from your pajamas, alright. From the cow pajamas. leave it to the love fairy to buy a birthday present, okay, sure. Maybe. Love makes the world go round. Love makes people happy, so love can be converted into presents, yes? Oh, I know. I'm just talking nonsense, by the way. I mean, it can still work. Well, she said she wants to congratulate Mio. So I guess no matter what she chooses, to Mio, it will in fact become a wonderful present. Okay. Alright, see ya, itekimasu. Seen off by Aoi-san, we leave the house. Yeah, and Yuri's here in her casual outfit with the glasses as usual. As anticipated, she probably arrived ahead of the appointed time since we spotted Tsukishima already waiting for us in front of the station. Wait, you really are Tsukishima, right? Yeah, I mean, but she's disguising herself for a reason, which we already know in Yuri's route. She certainly does. As far as I know, she doesn't have any issues with her eyesight, so the glasses she's wearing may only be for fashion. Furthermore, she's wearing a cap. She looks completely different from the usual impression I get from her, and the flower too. Yeah, she certainly does. Yeah, I agree. Got me a bit of surprise, to be honest.
なんだか恥ずかしいけど、二人とも、ありがとう。コナミさんも私服可愛いよ。おろした髪も似合ってるし。いえいえ、そんな。私なんてユリ先輩に比べたらカブトムシの幼虫。
You say that about yourself, Konami. You're not a rhinoceros beetle lava. Kawai-san is a pill bug, and Konami is a rhinoceros beetle lava. What in the world does that make me? I don't know, man. Leaving all the chit-chat aside, sorry for making you wait. Oh, don't worry. I mean, I know that you're a stickler for rules, so it's good to be early. So all of us are early. That's great. We can go earlier than expected. As expected of Tsukishima, she's very organized. Yeah, that's her. Yeah. Sorry for bringing her along on such short notice. Yeah, she can be considered a foreigner, yes. She may look like one, but she can properly speak and understand Japanese, so don't worry, yeah. Actually, now that I take a second look at Tina, I think Tina looks a bit different from usual, because I don't remember her wearing long sleeves. Usually she wears short sleeves, right? Or I could be wrong, but she just looked a bit different from usual, her outfit. Yeah, probably this is her former wear. Why do you call Tina our family mascot? What? I've explained to Tsukishima regarding Tina beforehand. Obviously, I've omitted everything fairy and soul reaper related. Come on, introduce yourself. Please don't say you're a love fairy, okay, Tina?
Konnichiwa, Yuri-san. Yuri-yuri?
Don't mind her. Seriously, this girl. Yuri-yuri? That apparently refers to you. When I told her your name, she memorized it in a weird way, it seems. You only got the Tsukishima correct, but not Yuri Yuri, okay? It's just one Yuri. Is Yuri that complicated though? Sorry, she's kind of stubborn in strange areas. Once this girl has decided on something, she won't yield. Why do you have to say that? I was planning on not saying that she's a love fairy and all that, and you went and say it. Do You really didn't have to say that, Konami. And here I specifically try to avoid touching this subject. Thanks a lot, Konami. Okay, Yuri just explained the situation. Tina is in her chunibyo days. Yeah, you know chunibyo, the what you call that? 8th grade syndrome or something like that? Yeah, 8th grade syndrome. Chunibyo. Okay, so don't mind her. Leave that kind of stuff for when you're at home. Tsukishima, don't pay too much attention to what she says. Portrait? Huh? Come to think of it, yeah, she does. What portrait? Having someone with this kind of custom nearby, I guess it's only natural that she would mind someone calling her Love Fairy. Yeah, we shouldn't block the way, let's go. Everyone nods in response to Konami's proposal. In accordance with Tsukishima's remark, we set off at once. Hey.
Yuma-san,
is this your first time in the shopping district, right? That's only natural since it's Sunday. Don't just wander off on your own and get lost, got it? Okay, just don't tell this to the rest, okay? So he can actually do that kind of thing or what? But you didn't bring him along today, did you? Yeah, unless you try to call him from here, if you can. So you can't? It seems like there is in fact plenty of reason for me to worry about her. Konami, sorry. But could you look after Tina? Yeah, hold hands, okay, so you won't get lost, definitely not. Konami and Tina merrily take each other's hand. Do they look like real sisters? Feels strange that my little sister get a little sister, though. I get a feeling I've had a similar conversation just the other day. Well then, is there any place in particular you want to go to? Now, I can't remember what Yuma bought in Yuri's room. What was it that he bought? Let me try to recall. Nah, nothing comes to mind. I don't remember. To be honest, I don't think I know more than you do in regards to that. I do know things she used to like in the past, but when it comes to the things she likes now, I'm quite sure both of us share the same knowledge. I just know that Mio is actually happy with whatever present, you know, Yuma and Yuri give to them. Yeah, that's all I remember. Incidentally, what did you think of? Interior decoration. I see. So you can also go with something like that as a birthday present, huh? She's right. Another idea might surface while we look around. That being the case, the question is, where should we go first? Book? Sure, as long as it's not that book. Rejected. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, Konami. Not that book, okay? Because I can clearly see how that would turn out. Yeah, and imagine if Hanako's here, that would be a disaster. Shh, Konami, shh. Don't talk about that kind of questionable stuff in public, Konami.
今度教えてあげるね。
はい、楽しみです。
No, you'll be looking forward to it, Tina. No. Before she said she also backed love between guys, so I'm really somewhat anxious about this subject coming into contact with Tina. I can only pray that it doesn't lead to her getting funny ideas. Yeah, please don't.
それじゃあ、他だと何がいい？
Let's see.
なら、単純にミオの好きなものから考えてみるのはどう？
That's a good idea, yeah. Things she likes. Before hearing that, the first thing that comes to mind are books for guys. Well, yeah, I mean, that's the only thing we know that Mio likes, but something else? No, not that.
Mio-san だったらお花とかですか?
Flowers?
そうね。育てるのも飾るのも好きだし。
Oh yeah, she likes to water plants too, right? Water the flower bed.
神社のものは好きじゃないですか?
Something shrine related, huh?Come to think of it, she was pretty happy about having gotten a new broom the other day, right, Tsukishima?
ええ、境内の掃除は日課だから、道具が新しくなると気持ちが新鮮になるって言ってたわ。
So what, are we gonna buy a new broom? But that, she already has a new broom, right? Then it might also be a viable idea to choose something she uses on a regular basis. Oh, something useful too?
ちりとりとか?
Dust pen?That sounds like a neat idea. Yeah, we could buy a fancy dust pen, you know, a cute dust pen.
そうね。でも、お誕生日プレゼントなのよね。
Yeah, that's true also. I mean, it's kind of weird to give someone a dust pen as a birthday present. A dust pen as a birthday present has a kind of surreal vibe to it. But at the same time, it could work, butI think we'll be happy, but I think she deserves something better.
そうです、ユーマさん。ミオさんに花束を送ったらどうですか?
Flower bouquet. Interesting. A flower bouquet, huh? That's one of the most common presents, I guess.
でも、ミオなら喜ぶわ、絶対。
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good idea, Tina.
恋人同士は花束を贈ると聞きましたので、だからミャオさんに渡せば、二人は恋人になるんですよね。
That's what you're thinking about, Tina.
恋人?
Okay, that idea is scrapped after all.
どうしてダメですか? ミャオさん、絶対に喜ぶんですよね。
She will probably misunderstand, even though yes, we're playing Mio's route, but it's still too early. That's not the issue here. Why did the topic suddenly shift to love when we were talking about birthday presents? But there really isn't anything coming to mind that I want to go with for sure.
誕生日プレゼント難しいです。
Well, we need to know what Mio likes, that's the thing.Both Tsukishima and Konami are apparently just like Tina, back in their planes. Standing around and talking here won't really get us anywhere, I guess. So why don't we enter some stores and look around?
Eh, so しましょう。Konami-san and Tina-san も、それでいい?
はい、大丈夫です。Tina-san は…
Well, Tina will follow you, Konami.What? How does this suddenly turn to yummy food? Wait, you're suggesting giving Mio food as a gift? Well, not really. Food isn't something you actually normally give as a birthday present. It depends. But I think the best kind of birthday gift would be to cook for someone. That would be a nice birthday present, yes. But if you want to buy food, then it must be something likethat is really high class or something like that. Yeah, like maybe some kind of wrapping gift. I mean like the past, what you call that? Hamper, yes, hampers. You know those birthday gift hampers? Huh? What's this girl suddenly saying again? Yes, I've heard of this. I've heard of, you know, food makes you happy, but it doesn't really relate to a birthday present. I think the best, if we want to do it this way, then the best way is to, yeah, cook it, you know, prepare the food ourselves, then it'll be a fantastic present. Food as a present, huh? I call to mind the food Mio likes. What does she like? Are you saying that she likes anything? Yeah, Mio has a taste for traditional food. Stewed food, pickled vegetables, and so on. Ah, okay. Is that hard to find? Most likely because her grandparents have looked after her so much, it seems their preferences rubbed off on Mio. But thanks to that, she has been raised to be a person who isn't picky about food. Okay, so it's very hard to choose. Different kinds of pickled vegetables? Well, there's nothing wrong with it though. However, she also likes sweets like any other girl. I think that would suit better if you want to make her this kind of present, don't you think? Cake store? But we're gonna buy a cake anyway, right? So why are we gonna give a cake as a present when the cake is gonna be used as the birthday celebration anyway? Suddenly, Konami says this and stops right in the tracks. This is cake is of course standard, but it's not supposed to be a here. We're supposed to be buying something for Mio. We're not gonna eat it now. Hey wait! As if being pulled in by an invisible power, the two of them begin to walk towards the cake store. Hey, where are you going? My god, Tina! And why in the world are you battling against anyway? I've heard of that, yes, love is war, but not in this context. She get influenced by some weird manga or something? Love is war. Sugar, you mean? Not you too? We've just been thinking of what presents to give Mio, so we're gonna take a short break? Okay, sure. Ah, sorry about this. Alright. Thanks, I'm glad to hear that. You too. Alright, we might as well eat a piece of cake. She sticks out her tongue and says so mischievously. Looks like I'm outnumbered. Let's make a quick side trip then. Alright. Okay, don't stop forcing me. Konami and Tina begin to forcibly drag me towards the cake store. I get it already. Calm down, you two. Our discussion just now gave me a rough idea of my present for Mio. So let's calmly walk around some stores afterwards and choose something then. Alright, we're going to choose.